want the soda.
What?
You must drink lots of soda.
I don't even like soda.
I bought Coke. You like Coke? Coke with lemon, Fresca, Dr. Pepper? I can't believe they still sell Dr. Pepper.
Look, I don't want any Dr. Pepper.
And like... meat. Lots of meat. Red, revolting meat.
Yum.
You want to agree to send meat it is? I just have to cook it up.
You don't eat meat. You're a vegetarian.
Not anymore.
Susan, have you lost your mind?
I'm sorry. Did you miss the memo, dear? You agreed we could try my way of getting pregnant? My turn, Mr. Science.
Okay, I didn't mean all of this.
Oh, and pretzels. Eat lots of pretzels, but they must be salty. Or do you want chips? I bought chips. I'm sorry, chips, but you can't have soy. Sperm can't swim with soy.
Did you buy half a Trader Joe's? What is
on the boy? This is how the deed is done.
The hell are you drinking?
Geritol for reproduction. Swig some every day. There's a baby at the bottom of each bottle.
That's gross.
No, I bought caffeinated coffee.
Look, why don't we just go for dinner?
Let's move on to the bedroom.
Good thinking.
No, not so fast. There are rituals.
Rituals?
Yeah, I made an altar. We have to pray at the altar, and there are crystals, rose quartz, and carnelian. They help with fertility, and we have to light a candle.
This is a penis candle.
Yeah, it's a Wiccan thing.
It's a Wiccan. Susan, where is this coming from?
Oh, a plant. We have to grow a plant. Can you grow plants? I kill everything.
A specific sort of
plant? And a chant. Oh, we're supposed to say a chant. Fertility growing. I think that sounds fun, don't you? Fertility. Growing me, fertility, growing me, fertility. Say it with me, Jack!
Something happened today?
Happened? No, why? Yes? The doctor called.
And?
No luck. No baby in here, not for us. No, sir.
I'm sorry. Look, we'll try again.
Yeah, try again with the tests and the needles and... Yeah, we'll try again. And after the ritual, we get to make love.
That's always wonderful, right?
Intercourse in the evenings, odd days of the month only.
Today is the 17th.
Assume the hotel doggy style position.
What? We're fully clothed.
We're rehearsing. Okay. I elevate for optimal transmission. Ignore the cramping in my leg. No, the spermatozoa must meet the egg. Don't you want a child?
Of course I want a child, but we're both still in the studio apartment, but we're both working so hard at it. You're clearly so stressed.
Well, I didn't think it would be this hard. I mean, look at your sister and that Neanderthal husband of hers.
Okay, but are they happy? I mean, all those screaming brats running around. No time for themselves.
It's not funny, Jeff.
Look, we've had all the tests. You know that nothing is wrong with you, nothing is wrong with me. So why don't we just do it nature's... Just let nature take its course. Do what the doctor said. Relax.
Have you ever known me to relax?
When you're asleep.
I guess.
So why don't we take a nap? Doesn't a nap sound good?
What if we're not meant to be parents? Like the childless wonders of West 96th
hey,
Street.
Stop it, Susan. You'll be a great mom.
Will I?
You know you will.
What if... Do you think we could be happy? happy if we never have a child?
I think there are many ways to be a parent, and there are many ways to live a life.
And if our life is just us forever?
I think parent I see just looks miserable anyway.
Well, I think they're just sleep deprived. The grandparent thing looks cool though.
Okay, but we have to get to the parent thing first to get there. I mean, what if we hate it?
We'll give them to your sister.
Yeah, she'd probably take it.
Really, truly, Jeff, will you be okay if we never have a family?
Really? Truly?
Yes.
I mean, yeah, I've always had this dream, way in the future, of me and my kid laughing and playing. I mean, doing those father-son things.
See,
like, Susan, wait, let me finish. Look, I would love it if we had kids. I love you more than the idea of that. And besides, we can foster, we can adopt. And hell, we could rescue dogs.
Love dogs.
I love dogs. But I love us more. Taking this journey with you, whatever comes.
No matter what?
No matter what. What do you want?
Well, our life is great. It's not empty or missing anything. I just wonder if it needs to be more. You know, when you throw a rock in a pond, the ripples that spread out? I don't know if our child grows in me or in someone else, but I don't want to stop trying yet. I want to make those ripples. You know, someone who will walk this earth and hopefully make it a better place. Bring a little piece of us along.
All right, you know what? I'll try. All right, so you must sleep on my left side, and the man must climax first.
No problem.
head points north, your head points north, and then fertility, grow in me, fertility, grow in me.
I'm out of this tidy whities and show me that Jeffrey Flair. Now they're right.